You're looking at the Chariton end of the cemetery, which are basically where mainly children are buried. A lot of them were unfortunately killed in the First World War in 1917 air raid on Tontine Street. This grave, of course, is particularly poignant to me because this is my uncle, and he was killed, as you can see, on the 25th of May 1917 in Tontine Street. It has great significance for me and my family.